Hello, everybody. My name is Thor Young. I'm a moderator of Bear Bull Traders, and I wanted to go over a quick feature update DOS just came out with. Right now, I'm actually listening to the pre-market show here at Bear Bull Traders. As you can hear, Carlos is going over our moderator list. He just got done going through the watch list. Hey, y'all, if you do not have a good source for getting a nice watch list, news, and other items like that, Carlos and Norm in the pre-market show, they go through that every single day. So make sure you're stopping by and you're giving those guys a like when you check out their stuff. Also, if you're not doing that, subscribe to this channel, ring the bell, and you'll get notified when they go live. It's the lists that I use every single day are from these guys. So the feature that I want to talk about in DOS is this new L2 feature that I just think is absolutely awesome. DOS comes out with a couple of updates a year that just are really, really awesome and I really like. This is going to be one of them. So if you look down here at my L2, you're going to notice something right here. Look at the highlights that I have on these large orders. Now, as most of you know from using the level 2, being able to find the large orders is really the major help that L2 gives you. Sure, you've got the bid and ask battle up near the price and who's winning that to kind of help you, you know, determine momentum. But as you fall away, you know where you're going to go. You're going to go to large areas of liquidity, or you're going to go to large areas of supply if you're rallying. Right? So knowing where those areas are just a really good way to set your targets and to kind of make sure that things are going the way you expect them to go. So if you want to get this feature on here, which I highly recommend because it'll really help you out. So first thing you got to do is you got to go up to tools, or sorry, setup, it's setup, other configuration. Now mine doesn't look exactly the same anymore, unfortunately, because I switched configuration boxes, but there's going to be a toggle on yours that says use new config window. Make sure you enable that, and then you get this new configuration window that you're seeing here. Really interesting, a lot of new stuff. I can't wait to really dig through and see what other little hidden gems DOS has put in there for us. So if you go over here to the L2 now that you have the new config window, and often after you do that, you'll have to do a restart maybe. Go ahead to level 2 config, and now look here. Ah, we've got this whole new thing here. Completely different window than you're used to seeing in DOS. So you can do your tier colors, which looks a little bit more intuitive now, which I like a lot. And then you can come right here and look at this. Quote size highlight. Quote size, I'm highlighting 5,000 lot, so basically, or 5,000 shares, so I'll basically see anything bigger than a 50 lot, right? And then you can put them in there, and then bam, you've got these highlighted numbers. For anyone who's having a little bit of trouble using the L2, I really think this is going to help you out. It's not going to be a long video or anything intense. Just wanted to show you this new feature. I hope everybody enjoys the video. And as always, keep it green. Thanks.